Truman's dramatic announcement that Russia had the atom secret caused state departments all over the world to stir uneasily. At the United Nations, Soviet representative Andrei Vishinsky refused to comment and stalked coldly into the assembly building. The grim vision of an atomic war, which would leave complete desolation in its wake, is a problem that...
If the announcement made by President Truman that the Soviet Union now has the atomic bomb is true, then item number 23 in the agenda of the present session of the Assembly will project itself as one of the most important questions that we will take up.
Formula of the Assembly.
The impasse that now exists regarding the international control of atomic energy must be broken. And the Assembly must face this question squarely for the sake of mankind and for the peace of the world.